drives.
Time to fight Owens' fight.
The following is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Murrayville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds.
Guys, it is once again time for KO Mania.
And normally naming yourself after the Showcase of the Immortals would be bad luck, but Owens has no shortage of WrestleMania moments.
Jumped off the WrestleMania sign against Seth Rollins, beat Sami Zayn, gave Logan Paul a stutter.
But in perhaps the greatest KO Mania moment, he brought the Rattlesnake out of retirement in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
In the Hall of Fame, Cole. I'm looking at the toughest SOB in WWE history.
And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Austin has had classic WrestleMania matches against the likes of Bret Hart and The Rock.
Yeah, but most recently, he made a return to the ring after 19 years. To defeat Kevin Owens in the main event of WrestleMania 38.
Somehow, things continue to spiral out of control between the Texas Rattlesnake and Kevin Owens. Austin has no choice but to defend himself and end these attacks.
Stone Cold looks to stomp that mud hole into Owens. He wanted the Rattlesnake. Well, he's got it. And now Austin's going to make KO pay the price.
Owens is never short on aggression and confidence, nor is Stone Cold. This is going to be explosive.
You can feel the tension. It is deafening in here. Austin.
Oh, can he score the pin?
Maybe.
No, Austin's still alive.
He's far from finished.
DDT!
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And nice sidewinder suplex.
Austin in a state of distress now.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Slam.
Vicious right forearm. What is the key to taking down KO if you're Stone Cold Steve Austin, Corey?
Austin needs to break.
Makes the cover. Getting the shoulder up before two.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
He gets sent down to the floor.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
An absolutely foolhardy decision made there.
That could be very costly. Don't know if the risk is worth it. Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Crash landing, powerbomb.
Now that's what you call impact.
Into the barricade.
He moves just in time. Overhand connects.
Oh, and he slammed his face right into the barricade. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Oh, bang, face first. You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage. He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in.
Austin getting in his opponent's face. I don't think the censors would like the venom that's coming out of the Rattlesnake's mouth right now.
He beats the count, and this one continues. Placing them into the corner. Uh-oh, quick thinking pays off.
Right across the face. Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Oh, the physicality on display there. Unbelievable.
All the way up, and the
big time.
And he goes for the pin. Vinny kicks out at two.
He's still in the fight, but for how much longer?
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless. Right to the face.
My God.
Getting him into the corner. And he's able to counter.
And responds with a counter of their own.
Strong suplex.
He's on his heels a bit now.
That's the sort of aggressive assault you expect from the Texas Rattlesnake.
Stone Cold with the fast press.
Hammer away with the right hand.
Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
A kick out at two.
And you gotta think, he's just one final blow away from not kicking out next time.
And Owens able to reverse it.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass. Oof, nasty looking inverted suplex.
Such punishment being dealt by Austin.
Nothing can stop Stone Cold.
So much torque on the knee and ankle. And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Owens finally creates some more offense for himself.
Now's a chance for Owens to get back in the match.
Watch out.
Slingshot senton.
Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spitting in the face of danger.
Whatever's playing here can't be good. Oh, look at this.
Lights out, face first.
Could be some collateral damage on the way here.
Everyone needs to clear out, including us.
Knee right to the gut.
Austin just stomping away.
The Rattlesnake heads up high.
Perched up top.
Drop.
He thinks he has it.
And he fights it off.
Getting that shoulder up now is huge.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. He'll head to the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring.
Sharp clothesline.
Kevin Owens clearly not afraid of a little fight.
You can feel the pure disgust the Rattlesnake and KO have for each other. It is fueling them further into this fight.
Austin building up speed.
Able to counter. Got to find a way back into the ring now.
Before the count runs out.
Coming back into the ring. Back to the action.
Ooh, that hurt. Right to the kidney.
Golly.
Oh, and Owens is vulnerable.
Put down face first.
Right hands.
Does press and unleash it.
This could do it.
And that will end it.
We've got some highlights from the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here is your winner, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
What a win by Austin. Kevin Owens has only himself to blame.
Kevin Owens wanted a fight. He wanted a piece of Stone Cold Steve Austin. Well, guess what? He got it.
Owens drowning in a sea of regret. His broken skull beer will flow all